everybody, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be moving through a guided meditation, and this is simply just to encourage you to still the mind, to take a few moments each day or as many times a week as you can, to really just soften, to be fully present, and to let go of the busyness that most of us carry every single day. This will really benefit your overall health. So you're just going to take it at your own pace. Maybe you do the whole video today, maybe you just do part of it today. Just coming onto your mat and investing in yourself, the self-love practice, really will benefit your health in so many ways and help you to connect mind, body, and spirit. So find a comfortable seat. You're also welcome to use props through meditation, sit on a pillow, or making sure that you're very comfortable. We're going to bring hands to the knees, palms facing up. And softly bring that index finger to touch the tip of the thumb, extending the other three fingers out long. We're going to roll the shoulders up and back. And settle down into our sit bones, feeling really grounded. Let's open the mouth and just move the jaw from side to side, making sure it's not clenched, stick out your tongue. And just making sure the face is relaxed before softly closing the lips. Closing the eyes. We're going to start with the breath, keeping our focus here and now. Take that inhale through both nostrils. Hold the inhale. And then sigh breath, the exhale. Body with this breath, so stay with that inhale and exhale rhythm, allowing your body to just let go. Anything no longer serving you, just release it with every exhale. Just notice how calming and soothing that sound and rhythm of your breath is. On your next inhale, keeping the eyes closed, we're going to bring that middle finger to tap the tip of the thumb. Just notice the belly rise and fall. Inhale, pinky finger to tip of the thumb. And keeping the eyes closed, staying with your breath. Bring fingertips to touch, chain finger mudra, so we're lightly pressing fingertips of the right hand to that of the left. On your next inhale, let's hold that inhale just that little bit further. Then sigh, breath the exhale. Keeping eyes closed, let's bring hands into prayer in front of the heart. Let's remind ourselves three things that we're grateful for today. Acknowledging the benefits of the space of gratitude, of stillness, the power of the breath. And let's keep the eyes closed. Just bring hands release back to the knees. A few moments a day or as many times a week as you can of stillness, the focus on the breath, help you to reduce anxiety or improve your sleep quality, just allow you to shift your energy. It's so vital. It's a simple practice that can grow over time. I hope you've enjoyed this video today. Let's end by bringing the thumbs to the forehead. We're reminded to always have mindful thoughts, thumbs to the mouth, to always have mindful words, and thumbs to the heart space, to always have mindful actions of love and of kindness. Be gentle with yourselves. Namaste.